Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today we as group 3 want to present about the types of pests and form of damage. Before that, let me introduce myself first. I'm Nabila Fifa with the last student number 277 and my friend Muhammad Syahid Surahman with the last student number we discussed is Hama are divided to three. The first one is pests on seasonal plants. The second pest on annual plants, and the last pest on storage material. Pest on seasonal plants, walang sangit or sting bug. The characteristic of the attack on the walang sangit are sucking the grains of rice that are still liquid and the seed that are clay. The skin of the seed that has been smoked will be blackish. The way to control the bug is by catching the bug in the morning by using of fishing net and chemical control, namely by using insecticides. Worm or leaf hoppers. The characteristic of the attack on the leaf hoppers are can cause holes in the leaves and stems of plants and leaves and stems to dry and eventually die. For leaf hoppers, namely by chemical control, using insecticides and setting cropping patterns, namely by planting simultaneously or by cropping rotation.
Lalang or grasshopper. This pest take young and old plant by damaging the plant on the leaf and shoot. The leaf that are eaten become hollow. The bones of the leaf and the feet of the leaf are not eaten. How to control it by sanitizing weeds and burning garbage. Chemical control by using insecticides with active ingredient cepat diazinon karbosulfan to control grasshopper. Ulat or caterpillar. The characteristic of the attack on the caterpillar are can cause damage to fruit and other agricultural products. The leaf and are eaten by caterpillar are left with only in the skeleton or leaf bones. The way to control it by conducting regular and consistent monitoring, weeding weeds and spraying insect pathogenic fungi. Kumbang or beetle. The characteristic of the attack caused by the product being attacked will look hollow and become easily broken and crumble like flour. The quality will be damaged once due to the attack of this pest mix with the saliva of the pest. The way control is by drying the stored product in the hot sun, making lime trap or glue, setting good storage place, and keeping the humidity of the storage less than 8%. Control in the warehouse can be done by fumigation. Tikus or rat. Rat attack various plants, attacking in the nursery vegetative period, generative period, harvest period, storage area. Plant parts that are nested are on not only seed but also young plant stems. The way to control it is with strict biosecurity in maintaining the sterility of the warehouse or making a trap. Thank you. So that all from us. Thank you very much for your great attention. I would like to apologize of their mistake. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.